Welcome back, everybody. This is the Captain, and this is my Let's Play channel. Let's play A Plague Tale. We're on Chapter 4, The Apprentice. A lot of crazy stuff has been going on, and oh my god. Let's jump right into Chapter 4 and see what's going on with the story. Sit back, relax, leave a comment, drop a like. If we get enough likes, we'll do Chapter 5.
Chapter 4, The Apprentice.
Alicia, so we'll never be able to go back home?
No, it's too dangerous.
Are there rats there too?
Maybe. I don't know, Hugo.
I'm scared. They'll find us when it gets stuck.
We'll be safe with Laurentius.
You're asking too many questions, Hugo. I shall throw you over the edge. Reach Laurentino's farm. All right.
Up there, a windmill.
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
Careful, you'll be seeing one very soon.
Come on, Hugo, follow me. So if you guys haven't been following along, this is part 3 of the series to finish this game. We're on Chapter 4. The previous video was Chapter 3, and the previous ones were 1 through end of 2.
The Inquisition. They're here.
Oh, creepy. I don't understand which way I'm supposed to be going.
Nothing. I must have been mistaken again.
Oh, I get it. He's running away now. Makes sense. Yeet.
What was it?
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one would ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. The cart will be back with the other barricade.
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
See what it was.
Come on.
Go, Hugo. Go, little boy. Look how tiny he is.
Nothing to report.
Yes, now it's my turn.
Get know for sure.
Well done. Amicia, we have to get out of here.
Nothing. I won't be outsmarted again.
I am out of rocks. Now, Hugo.
Oh no, they blocked off the farm.
Tell Lord Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo de Rune. Brown hair, blue eyes.
Are they talking about me?
Lord Nicholas wants them alive.
Shh, usual. Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
Keep your eyes peeled. I eat pears. I feel like I'm going to have to throw some rocks over there at that trebuchet catapult thingy majigger. Oh, never mind. I have 3 rocks. Quick, Hugo.
Careful how you
go. Go, 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 go.
Yes.
Nothing.
All right, an upgrade station. Ammunition bag. Hugo, you ready?
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. It's... they're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, alright?
Alright.
Sorry.
Oh, wow.
Oh, they're everywhere.
Oh, dang it, he...
Nothing here. Everyone calm down.
Oh.
As I thought.
How did he not see me? Oh my god. Did not know he was sitting right there. Oh. Darn it, I'm out of pots. Sometimes you gotta take the risk. Hey, how you doing? Don't mind me. Oh, snap. And at that moment, I died the first time of this video. RIP. There's a pot there I can take. Okay, so we'll take the ones in here and we'll go down. Nobody's here. Get away from me. No. Right. We'll go the old way. I wonder if he'll see me if I go on this edge here. Oh my god. I will do that a little bit better this time. No, he's not moving.
Oh, they're everywhere.
Crap. Oh, that's awkward. Oh, I see the pans.
Nothing here.
Crap.
Again? Can't be. I need to see this.
Man, I'm running out of materials.
Nothing. I'm gonna laugh at my expense.
Hey, saw one of bars along the trail earlier. That has a door nail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
No.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's called the bite.
Melvin, I think we'll just leave him where he is.
What the hell was that?
Now. What? Nope, 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 nope. Well, about that. Hopefully I got a checkpoint. Oh, thank God.
When are they going to call us back to camp? Shit, it's nearly dark. I was sure.
Why is that guy not moving? Crap. I bet you my brother has the only cured disease version of it. That's why he's valuable. Well, I'm not going to wait and see.
Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius' place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
Mommy says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Huh?
Nothing.
Interesting.
It's all right. They can't reach us. Come on, let's go. it's close. Not again. We'll never get through. Slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
God, he's sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Where are we going? Oh. That's probably the way. Well, I guess we need a new stick now. Okay, that's not the way. Which way is the way? I get it. That's the way.
Let's push this. Come on, nearly there.
Amicia, why did they kill the pigs?
Maybe to contain the rats here. We made it.
Hello, the Rentius.
Shh, you go.
But
what if it's not the Rentius? Huh? Did you think of that?
Sorry.
Locked. We have to get in somehow. Hello there. Not a night to stay outside, hey?
I'm sorry about your friends.
It's locked. Hugo, you go in there and open the door for me quickly. And be very careful, right?
Yes.
Good.
It smells funny.
It's alcohol from the stills.
Someone's there.
Let's go and see. Who are you? Magister Apprentice! Stop right there. He's contagious.
Hugo. Here.
The Inquisition came. We lost everything. There was nothing I could do. I...
Oh, of course. They came for him. An evil. An ancient evil. Courses through your family's veins. In its blood. Your mother and I attempted to slow its progress. But ever since the Great Break, the process has quickened. You must protect him, Amicia. Continue your mother's work.
Me? But how? My parents tried and now they are both dead. Leave me alone! They're here.
The rats are dangerous, but disorganized. The Inquisition, however, they seek the boy tirelessly. We have to disappear. Head to the Chateau d'Ombrage. Lucas, go to the bar. You will finish the Ignifer.
Don't try to talk. I will prove myself. I'm sorry about your parents, but you're not alone anymore. We have to move fast. You can help me make the Ignifer. It will protect us from the rats. Come, Hugo. I don't want you to stay here. The stuff is in the bar. Come on. What are we going to do? They've managed to get in. Find a way to keep them busy. Oh, the hands. Good idea. There. Sorry. Yeah, don't worry.
No more rocks! Oh, snap.
That drawing. What does it represent? A philosophy. I would even say, a whole life. The life of an alchemist.
It's very pretty. No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
It's been a long trip.
Is this where I'm going? Oh, that's where they went.
No, they've come back. They're everywhere. We have to reach the back of the barn. We can't leave without the Ignifer. How are we going to do it? We need meat, dead or alive. We can use this. I see. Let me help you.
Are you going to feed him?
You could say that.
Rip, Piggy.
Yes, dinner time, Piggy. Yum yum.
That's it.
You carry two goblins, or you get stomach hurt.
We have to make sure it stays. I'll close the door. There's a ladder down the side. Come on, let's go. Hugo? Hugo, listen. You can sulk if you like, but stay close. First.
All right.
Come on, over here.
Poor pig.
Watch your step. This is more than just a doctor's lab.
My master is also known a great alchemist. Your name is Amicia, right? I'm Lucas. I would like to show you something. Requires alcohol and sulfur. There must be some around here. Tell me when you found them.
Alright. Alcohol and sulfur. Alcohol, sulfur, that's everything.
What are you doing?
An alchemical blend. I'm dissolving the reagents.
Oh.
Oh, it's
looks like they spent quite a bit of time.
Lucas, why am I not ill like Laurentius?
He was bitten by
us.
You weren't.
And is he going to die?
This oven.
I'll do everything to make sure.
It must be what
happen.
They call an athanum. Levite extractum sic. Latin. Here you go, Lucas.
Right. Now you have to mix them. Do it slowly. It's not dangerous.
All right. So, this is it.
Other projectiles. This will be really useful.
I'd love to. Thank you.
I finished my mixes. We have to go back to Laurentius. Amicia, you should go ahead. There's a lot of them.
Vincius, I'll clear away.
It's not my fault he killed himself. Pretty sure if I was that close to fire, I would be in excruciating pain. Guys, that's the end of chapter 4. Thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, leave a comment. Let me know if you guys watch some of this. We'll come back tomorrow with chapter 5. And as always, hope you have a great day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye, everybody. And the last video should be up here somewhere in a playlist and whatever YouTube thinks you want to watch. Bye, guys.